Ungrounded, but that is just caving in. It's amazing when I'm feeling at the end. Something I don't want to be taking in as I'm gazing into the thoughts I've said. And how could it be that I didn't see my heart would retreat in the presence of fear? I appear to flee as I backed away from my destiny. But now I know I'm alive, my body will rise, blend with the skies. To hell with your lies, I am not blind, I see a disguise. We are all one connected, and lately I've been feeling tempted to let go of all of the wreckage that the powers in this world have projected. There is the room for the fear. Age of divisions is finally here. Reminiscing on each one of my tears. The intuition's been inside me for years. This world is not how it appears. This connection is nothing but a lie. Believing that this is all real inhibits your spirit from feeling alive. Triple helix in my DNA. I am ascending. I sit back and believe this world's okay. We all pretending. Triple helix in my DNA. I am ascending. Sit back and believe this world's okay, we all pretending. Old structures breaking down, being ruptured from my crown. Chakra opening, can't handle this new energy that's been floating in. Responding to the sounds of all these beings I have found. And I'm knowing them to release all of these concepts they've been holding in. I'm growing when I start listening to the subtle voices inside. And knowing that they've been whispering, but it's up to me to decide. And that's why I ignite the fire, find a new way of living that'll bring me higher. In the mountain of destiny, a mountain to see the full self that I have aspired to be in my dreams. And I'm leaving my body right here for the astral plane. Records of the Akash I am seeing. Cause the future, the present, the past is the same. 11-11, the time is right now in this moment. Follow the dreams in your heart. If you are alive and you have been chosen. This is my journey. There is no destination. But I am not returning to a life that is complacent. This is my journey. There is no destination. But I am not returning to a life that is complacent. There is no room for the fear. Age of divisions are finally here. Reminiscing on each one of my tears. The intuition's been inside me for years. This world is not how it appears. This connection is nothing but a lie. Believing that this is all real inhibits your spirit from feeling alive. There is no room for the fear. Age of divisions are finally here. Reminiscing on each one of my tears. The intuition's been inside me for years. This world is not how it appears. This connection is nothing but a lie. Believing that this is all real inhibits your spirit from feeling alive. DNA, I am ascending. To sit back and believe this world's okay, we all pretending.